Thanks for joining me here today. What I'm going to do is show you how to change the UI interface from the charcoal gray that you see here to the classic light gray color that Altium has used prior to Altium Designer 18. This new color was to represent the monumental changes that Altium had made to their program in Altium Designer 18, and they really did make a number of changes to it. A lot of people had always asked for a darker color, which makes it a little bit easier on the eyes. However, if you're very acclimated to the light gray color that Altium used, you can indeed restore that. So let's see how we can do that. I'm going to go to the top right corner and I'm going to click on the little cog. You'll see that it now brings up the preferences. Under the system page, you'll click on view. And under view, you'll notice that it says UI, meaning user interface theme. The current one is Altium dark gray, or what I call charcoal gray. And I'm going to change that. So the drop down here is to the Altium light gray, which was the setup that you've seen in the past in Altium 17 and prior. You'll notice that when you do that, you will have to restart the application. So you have to press OK. You'll press OK again so that it will take effect in the preferences. And now at that point, we'll have to close Altium Designer and bring it back up. So what I'll do now is I'll hit the X in the top right corner here and to close it out. Altium Designer 20 is now back up again, and you can see that the UI is now the light gray. I hope this video has helped. Take a look at some of our other videos for some shortcuts and tips on how to use Altium Designer.